I'm not in the mood. Can you give me a break?
I'm sorry, sir. Could we have a moment of your time?
What is it this time?
The pipe that burst in our building.
Those silly bastards still haven't sent anyone to fix it.
What's your language? Can't you see who you're talking to? Well, we need the pipe fixed, that's for sure. We need something to fix up some of the things too. There's water damage all over.
I'll take care.
Thank you.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established a contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
That's gonna help us.
Hey,
how?
Get back here.
Exactly.
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konpiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced.
Hey, get back here.
It will be a start.
Of all people, you ought to know Night City tests everyone's reliability, even that of old friends. Sure about this guy? Trust him?
Many times we have had the opportunity to kill one another. Yes, I trust him.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset, I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Hey, look!
Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the hair?
Misty? Nah. More likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe ask them both. Listen, don't laugh, but I've been seeing some weird shit around town. Like murals or something. But no, they're not real. No. No, images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're simple. Anything?
Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not anymore. Experience all of